have a reason to do this.
You fought Bernard Hopkins, you dropped him in the first round, you dominated the rest of the fight. He now announced his last fight. Do you feel that you had special in your career that you fought a legend like Bernard Hopkins? Big deal? Like,
Underwood?
You fought Bernard Hopkins,
yeah,
and you beat him. But now he's fighting his last fight, he's retiring, December 17. And you're part of his...
Yeah, I'm very happy that one day I fought Bernard Hopkins and got victory over him, you know, like... It was a great fight, you know, like, I mean that I was very excited, yes, and still happy that I have a victory over him, and wish good luck to Bernard Hopkins.
A couple more and I'm done. Canelo Triple G, who wins?
Let's make a fight, you know, like, nobody knows. It's boxing. But I'm not predictioner.
Okay. Last thing, tell all the fans where to follow you on Instagram and Twitter if they want to follow you. What's the Twitter, the Instagram?
My Twitter is Crusher Kovalev. Instagram, Sergey Kovalev official page.
And tell people where they could buy the hats and the shirts.
Shopcrusher.com.
There you have it. Stay tuned. EsNewsBoxing.com and Melissa Back reporting. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram at Eli Sekpak.